This week, we are going to be focusing on quality, which certainly can be one of the results of actively observing and assessing both the development of children as well as the program itself. Observation and assessment plays a big role. If we aren't observing, how do we know where there is potential for growth? Regular program assessment makes a path to improvement clearer and likely more achievable. When I was a new director of a large childcare for-profit facility, I took over a center that was in bad shape. The physical building was fine, but the process quality and most of the structural quality was low. Our textbook describes process quality as being related to interactions and structural quality as being not necessarily physical, although the square footage of a play space is included. Class size, teacher to child ratios, teacher qualifications and pay, all of these and more are included. The interactions needed to be more authentic and meaningful, and the proper ratios needed to be maintained. When a program is serious about improvement, they can use tools such as environmental rating scales or CLASS to help identify areas that need to be upgraded. A rating scale gives a range with which to evaluate different aspects of the program, including things like interactions and classroom supplies, staffing, and even administrative functions in the program administration scale. Once a program feels they have made significant progress and would like to take things up a notch, they may decide to work toward NAEYC accreditation, which can be a real indicator of high quality for a program. However, keep in mind that ultimately, a program is only as effective as the administration and staff. Their commitment to quality must be present each and every day. And back to where we started, observation and assessment paves the way toward improvement. It is a big deal, and because of that, entire classes, like this one, are dedicated to ensuring that early childhood educators understand how to effectively observe and assess young children to improve the quality of programs and ultimately to do a better job of meeting children's needs.